My name is Richard Allen. I was born in the year of our Lord, 1760, on February 14th, a slave to Benjamin Shue of Philadelphia. My mother and father and four children of us were sold into Delaware City.
I cleaned chimneys in this house, which was built by the care and labor of men who were enslaved and indentured and free.